Be my guest.
Annyeonghaseyo. 저는 Kat입니다. 만나서 반갑습니다. 저는 미국 사람입니다. 한국 문화에 관심 많이요. 한국 드라마 참 재미있어요. 잘 부탁합니다. Well, I don't think we've learned how to say aspiring tattoo artist yet, but other than that, I don't really have a job. At least not right now. Full-time student. How about you? Well, it's nice to meet you. Yeah, I've always been interested in learning a foreign language, and Korean seemed fun. Why are you? Well, it's nice to meet you. So, I guess we're just supposed to keep practicing back and forth. Personally, I already know most of this. I should be in an intermediate class, but I don't know. Thought I'd start from the beginning. Just to be safe. A little bit of a refresher. Yeah, so. If you want, I can listen to you or. These? Some of them are new. Some of them are old, but. Some of them are temporary, just to see if I like them. But, all of them are done myself. Yeah. You can't find a lot of people that let you practice on their skin. So, I practice on myself. Why, are you looking for a tattoo? Well, look no further. We're just sitting around. I could do one for you. No, I won't hurt that bad. We can just do like a stick poke. You've never heard of a stick poke tattoo? You know, it's just like a pin and you just. Very simple. You won't hurt that bad. Come on. If you want one, what better place to try it? Fair point. I'm sure there's better places to get your first tattoo, but I can give it to you for free. It's like experience, like exposure. But most people don't normally go for that. Now this thing, it's more aesthetic, but it keeps wanting to fall off my face. Maybe I'll take it off. We'll see if I can get it to stick. So, what are you thinking you'd want? We can do something small and easy. Yeah, there's not that much time left to class anyway, so. What do you say? If you like it, I can always give you another one. I have a real tattoo gun back at home, but. Oh, why don't I show you some ideas about that? Yeah, just ignore it. If it falls off again, I'll keep putting it back on. So. These are all my temporary tattoos, but I can do most of them in stick poke. So we might want to stick to the smaller ones. How's your pain tolerance? Nice. You'll be able to handle it. So we could do. Not that bad. Do you have a cat? or any kind of animals with like claws or long nails. Yeah, kind of just feels like them repeatedly scratching you in the same spot. Irritating, but doesn't hurt. You know what I mean? Cool. So, some options here. I can do like a barcode. I could do some planets, tiger skull, this little gun with a flower. We can even make like the flower coming out of the, out of the front, kind of like really sending a message, you know what I mean? And there's like a wolf howling, a key. I have some feathers, this cool little like world with some mushrooms. We could do something a little bit bigger. I have like some more planets. A little hourglass. We could do some infinity symbols. Cross. Faith. Rogues. Personally, these are some of my faves right here. The little world. I also have some bigger ones too, but we might want to save those for when we have more time. Stuff like this. This. Oh yeah, I could totally do this, not with stick poke. I'd use my actual gun for this, but if you like this little one, I'd be happy to do it. Free of charge. Like I said, I'm learning. Anyone who's willing to let me work on their skin, I'll do it for free for now. I need the experience. So, what do you say? Can I give you a little one? Sweet, where do you want it? I can do your arm, hand. You think we're in trouble? I don't care what we're doing. We pay to be here. Unless I'm like hurting you, I don't think we're at the back of the class. Yeah, they're not even gonna notice us back here. Just get in a little closer. Yeah. And make it look like we're practicing. We're supposed to be doing that anyway, right? And keep your voice down, okay? Okay. Alright. This will do. Of course, I always keep this stuff on me. You never know when you're gonna get a client. So, I got some ink, some wipes, and well, for sanitary reasons, I have to keep things hygienic, you know what I mean? A gentle touch. Alright. Let's start by sanitizing the area. Where are you thinking you want it? Okay. just mixing it up to make sure I have a wipe that's actually, like, good. They tend to dry out. It's gonna be a little cold. I'm just prepping the surface. Just make sure we get it nice and sanitized here. Alright. That should do it. This is the ink. Start by drying it out. Let me see your arm. Yeah, you just tell me if they look okay. Maybe if you're lucky, I'll give you my number. Let's see how well you handle the pain. Okay. Yeah, so far so good. Good. Maybe we should still be practicing though. Go ahead and try to say something. stay quiet. Yeah. Oh, yeah, your introduction's perfect. Yeah. Well, if you're having action directly to someone, you can add ege at the end. Something like something name ege. Yeah, like the teacher. That's just with Sharpie, so now it's time for the fun part. But you like the design, right? Cool. Well, you're my first stickball client, so let's see how well I do. Well, I've done pretty good on myself, so as long as you can take the pain and not alert the teacher. Sucks like me. I'd wait until one, you would have flinched. See, it wasn't so bad, was it? That's what I thought. Alright. Just keep practicing your vocab. Yeah. I mean, I can try quizzing you if you want while I do this. Sure. What is sit? Stand. Ilosnada. Good, 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 good. Yeah. And what is sleep? Chapta. Just keep studying those. See, it's not so bad, is it? Just a couple more here. Well, you went with something simple, so we were gonna get it done pretty quick. It's morning. doing really good. I'm actually pretty impressed. I thought you'd be a little bit more flinchy. Couple more. And done. I told you. Let me get it cleaned up for you a little bit. Let me see it. I'll get it cleaned up. See, and I told you we wouldn't get caught. You were worried about nothing. There we go. And with time to spare, I'm getting a lot quicker at this. Want to pick up like aquaphor. It's like a solution to keep it like clean and help it to heal. And you're going to want to put that on the tattoo. Yeah, just until it heals. And don't pick at the scab. I mean it. You'll pull out the ink and smack it to keep the ink in. This should be all set. You like that? I can put on a couple on you. We still have a little bit of time. On some rhinestones. Yeah. I have some glue right here. Squeeze that a little bit. And let's use these ones. Do you like blue, yellow, multicolor like chrome? Do some on the inner corner too. Really make your eyes pop. Oh, you already have really nice eyes. Yeah. I mean, if you're into that sort of thing. Here we go. Let's do one more. Let's get this on here. Good. You look great. And it looks like glass is over. Anyways, yeah, likewise. Here, give me your hand. My number. If you want to catch up, get a tattoo sometime, like a legit one with like my tattoo gun, or maybe we can just go get a coffee or something. Sweet. Thank you. Thanks for being my first client. Like I said, not a lot of people let me. Ciao, puta, comida. Catch you later.
Christopher Cristante. They are Magani Elega. Waifus for life.